I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strange... Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. So you're the dragon. I think you're looking for... We need to talk. Follow me.
I'm right behind you.
Close. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? I didn't go to all... I am not your enemy. I already... Like I said in my note, I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. We remember what... You're the only one that can kill a dragon. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They weren't gone somewhere. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their... And I figured out we're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there.
Can take you to any of the whole. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some accounts. They say the big old palace there was built by Ysgrim.
You don't want to go up there. A dragon.
It flew over the town and... I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Wimcom. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. Final word of unrelenting force, Da, which means push. Da. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. If you can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Hrothgar is open to you. High above. We spoke the traditional word. The same words were used to greet. Ah, long has the storm crown languished. But you are Ysmir now. No doubt you should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will. Good. Then you will be. You should focus on honing your voice. No doubt. You should focus on honing your voice. You have learned so, but there are many words. Finding these lost words would be a sufficient. We have felt the whisper of a word. Dragons have the a few more. What you have already. Some believe that dragonborn. Dragons have. There is no difference in mythic for most people, but for you, the dragon. Five. Our leader. When your voice can open the path, you will know. As I said, you will know you are ready. We stand very few up, but in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice. Their voices are too powerful for anyone not trained in the way to withstand. Even a whisper could kill you. Sky, guard you.